This is a Chinese cave gecko. From a camera phone, which is kind of blurry, but if you can see the eyes, they're amber color. This is a wild caught specimen. Bright yellow bands on his neck and back. They're pretty hard to find. You can't even find a female. This is a male. Females aren't even being sold yet. They're not really being bred yet. But I think they'll end up being pretty popular once that happens. Just a quick look at a Chinese cave gecko.